Here are three general examples of fatty acids which can be used to make fats, such as a triglyceride. The first one is a trans fatty acid, which could make a trans fat. Now, these are synthetically made. Trans fats do not occur in nature. On the other hand, cis fats or cis fatty acids do occur in nature, such as in this one, oleic acid, which occurs in olive oil. And then there's saturated fats, and here's which are made of saturated fatty acids, for example, stearic acid.